Armed robbers target a pawn shop on the city's west side, and it happened in the middle of the day. They've been on the run for more than a week, and now you can earn $10,000 cash if you can help track them down.
Fox 59's Lindsey Eaton talked with a nearby business and has a closer look at some of these surveillance pictures.
Yes, we aren't talking grainy black and white pictures either. These are very clear pictures from the surveillance cameras over at Cash America. You can see the suspects' clothes, their faces, and even one of the guns.
Armed with guns and on a mission, thieves caught on camera stealing from a pawn store. Police say a couple days before the 4th of July, four guys hit the Cash America on Lafayette Road and held people inside at gunpoint. Three of the robbers had guns, and they used them to steal more guns. They got away with seven handguns, jewelry, cash, and a video game console, which could be what you see in his hands. This robbery happened around 1 o'clock in the afternoon.
It's very scary. Very worried about the kids.
Kiana Warren works at Little Scholars, a daycare and preschool right across the street.
I walked in the break room, which has a good view. I seen a police officer pull up. He pulled out a very large gun out of his trunk. And we seen other customers come flying out of the door.
Stealing from the store wasn't enough. Investigators say these armed thieves even stole things from the customers who were inside.
My message to them is get a job.
When this happened, there were at least 30 little kids here. While police were on scene, Warren and other workers took precautions.
Making sure we lock down our doors, making sure we check, make sure everything's okay around the building.
Thankfully, no one was hurt. A week later, investigators are still trying to get these robbers off the streets.
This is a faith-based community, and this daycare, we practice faith. We try to do right. Let's just do right.
No one from Cash America wanted to talk. We did ask investigators if they think these suspects are connected to any other crimes. We were told right now it's still being investigated. Again, there is a $10,000 reward for any information that leads to an arrest. Dan.
Okay.